We got Shergeel and Alain here from the Wolverines. Guys, you got a big, big game coming up. First, I want to ask you, how's your first year experience going in the SABL?
Well, it's been a learning experience. You know, this is my first year to the league and my first year playing with these guys, so it's kind of like a learning process. But there's been a few bumps in the road, but I think at the end of the day, we'll all get it together the same case.
Sounds good. Now, Shergeel, what are you guys doing this game to prep for your first round matchup?
We just got to pass the ball around. We got locked off the wallet a little bit. This is just a monster in the East. We got to stop him and stop making dishes to his teammates.
Sounds good.
Hopefully that will help us with the upset.
Good. Now, Alain, there's a lot of talks. You made a huge impact on the East this year. A lot of talks about, you know, maybe MVP, if not Rookie of the Year. What are your feelings on that?
Well, you know, I'm, of course, honored by all these rumors and talks. But yeah, at the end of the day, I wish that we had more wins. And, you know, if we get the Ws as well as with all the accolades, you know, I welcome that. And trying to get teammates on the same page right now.
Fantastic. All right, guys. Good luck today, and wish you the best.
Thank you.